Here, a Russian BM-21 Grad rocket launcher is trying to hide among the trees, but will soon encounter a powerful HIMARS attack. The BM-21 Grad was first developed by Russia. It is a multiple launch rocket system. The system was developed in the 1960s and replaced the BM-14 Katyusha rockets. The rocket fired with HIMARS creates a huge explosion. Ukrainian troops continue to hit Russian logistics areas and vehicles with rocket launchers, namely HIMARS. HIMARS was a controversial weapon to use because its use resulted in many civilian deaths, but it has been used by Ukraine for a long time. In these images, we see that two Russian vehicles carrying out logistics supply were targeted by HIMARS. The unit cost of this weapon is approximately $5 million. A Russian trench built underground is again faced with a high-level attack. In this image, a Russian rocket launcher is waiting in a fixed position. A very big explosion will occur shortly. HIMARS has been effectively used in modern conflicts such as the Ukraine-Russia war, where it demonstrated long-range precision strike capabilities. Its lightweight design and speed make it ideal for hit-and-run tactics, allowing it to evade enemy radar and counterattacks. Know that these weapons do not work alone. There must be a radar system and intelligence behind them for location detection. HIMARS operates through a series of precise steps to deliver accurate and effective strikes. First, the system receives target coordinates from satellites, drones, or ground intelligence. Once the target is identified, the HIMARS vehicle quickly moves to a designated firing position. Operators then prepare for launch by loading the system with rockets or missiles and inputting the target data. When ready, the system fires guided rockets or missiles with high accuracy. Immediately after launching, HIMARS relocates to a new position to avoid enemy counterattacks. This shoot-and-scoot capability makes HIMARS a powerful and flexible weapon on the battlefield. Ukrainian intelligence first follows a Russian tank advancing on the road. Following a Russian tank exposes the Russian convoy. They now become an easy target. This Russian convoy is too numerous to be noticed, making them an easy target. This convoy, which is vulnerable to possible HIMARS attacks, is now facing an end. The Russian convoy, equipped with equipment worth millions of dollars, is completely destroyed in a few minutes. They became an easy target due to the vulnerability of their logistics routes. Hitting multiple positions with a different rocket. These vehicles also allow the use of different types of rockets. Reconnaissance drones detect a tank hidden in the forest. This Russian position, surrounded by trees, is met with a massive rocket launcher attack. It is of incredible power. Three different targets hit with HIMARS. Massive destruction is taking place. Abandoned Ukrainian houses are a refuge for Russian soldiers, but these places are being destroyed by HIMARS. HIMARS has proven to be a game changer in modern warfare, combining mobility, precision, and firepower. Its ability to strike high-value targets from long distances and relocate quickly makes it a deadly and efficient weapon on the battlefield. As technology evolves, HIMARS will likely remain a key asset in military operations worldwide. With its hit-and-run tactics, HIMARS not only delivers devastating strikes but also ensures survivability, making it a crucial element in modern artillery warfare.